well. Cluster resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. And I think for today, just gonna run a quick mission. Oh, that's not.
Drive active. Drive active.
Need to remember to get more ammo in the ship.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Alright, so, since we've got a little bit of time, oh, that's echoes, never mind, more echoes, what, why is this all echoes, eh. Okay, this dude's going auto cannons. expected. Okay, right, he's got... Auto cannon. Armor, explosive resistance. Okay. And we're over on the power grid, so... Vision accelerator. We can fit it. Let's double check real quick. Damage output. Ranges. Team. Alright, so tracking is gonna make a big difference. So let's see. We can fit, let's see. Locus coordinator, I think, is the tracking one. Yeah. It's the metastasis adjuster. Yeah. Is a much more reasonable price. Seems like it could be a pretty good fit. Just gotta wait for that before I can actually fly it. But we're surprisingly close, so that's cool. Probably gonna wanna actually convert some of our LP over to ISK, but that feels like a tomorrow problem. So, until next time, have a good one.